wall, and creeping through the smog. It's the number one nigga from the hood, doggy dog. Making videos, now I stay in Hollywood, busting rap for my snap, now they call me Eastwood. Dre is the doctor and my homie, little nigga. Warren G is my hand and my hands on the trigger. Shooting at the hoes with the game that I got, sent to death row, cause I wanted to make a grip and serve on my rock. And I'm still serving for my peace to my motherfucking homies doing time in the PN and the county jail. Mopping with your blues on, mad as hell. And you're saying fuck the police, and all the homies on the streets is all about peace. And it's driving the cops crazy, but ain't nothing but a black thing, baby. I'm not flagging, but I'm just sagging. I bet you don't wanna see the D-O-double-G. And you can't see the D-R to the E on my motherfucking homie D-O-C. You know you can't fuck with my motherfucking DJ, that's my homie, and we call him Warren G. Yeah, and you don't stop. Doggy dog, break them down with the motherfucking dog pan. That's the only way we'll beat them, man. We gotta smoke them, then choke them like the motherfucking Peter, man. It's like three into the two and two into the one. Cell block, four piece, doggy dog stuff.
Yo, now you know the path I'm on. You think you're strong? See if you can travel on. Cause only the weak will try to speak. Those who are quiet will always cause riots. There's three types of people in the world. Those who don't know what happened, those who wonder what happened, and people like us from the streets that